Thanks, Steve. I'll tell you, I have been here a lot of times. In fact, I think I started the invitation of foreign stuff. I started talking to Girl State first before anybody was born, I think. It really is a wonderful thing, and speaking for parents and friends who are behind me, isn't this a good-looking group of young people? It really gives us confidence. It gives us great confidence in the future, as has been said this evening. When I was standing up there a few minutes ago, getting ready to come down, I was talking to William Deeks of the Federalist Party. Rocky City, where is William? And he said, wait, were you a boy state? He said, no, I went off and did go to HC4 for 2 years, and grades weren't so good, so I went to a little school up in North Carolina and finished up there, and I was ineligible. And he looked at me and he said, well, how then did you ever get to be governor? And really, it's a pretty good question. You never know. And I'll tell you what, I've been in Washington with the President twice this week, and looking at him, looking at the White House, and looking out over Washington, there's no reason why several of you can't be sitting up there in that Oval Office if one day that's what you decide to do. Always aim high. The only shame is low. Aim. I'd rather aim high and fail than aim low and succeed. And you've got a great spirit here, and it's represented in what William Deeks said, and it's also represented in the songs that you're singing and everything that you're doing. And I'm proud of it. There was a poet named Robert Burns. He lived in Scotland a long time ago. And he wrote these words, and I'll say them like he wrote them. He said, oh, watch some power the gift he gives to see ourselves as others see us. What he was talking about was, wouldn't it be great if God would give us the power to see ourselves as other people see us? Maybe we do things a little bit different. But let me ask, what is the greatest city here in Boys State? Business, to invest, that are coming where? They're coming to South Carolina. They're coming more to South Carolina than any place else. We have business executives that have traveled all over the world that want to find some place to live, that maybe want to have a second home, a vacation home. Where are they buying those homes? They're buying them in South Carolina. When we have our generals go through Fort Jackson, as you know, they rotate every 2 years, and they go all over the place, all over the world. And I think right now we have 12 former generals of Fort Jackson, commanding officers, retired that are right here in Columbia, South Carolina. See, people that can go anywhere are coming here. Why is that? Is it because of the beaches? Well, we do have beaches, some states don't. Is it because of the mountains? Well, we have beautiful mountains, some states don't. And we're close enough together where you can be in one or the other and drive to one or the other in just a few hours. It's a remarkable place. Is it because of the weather? Could be. Is it because of the great business attitude and the great business successes and the great port of Charleston, which in just a few years will be the dominant port along with New York, New Jersey on the Atlantic coast? Well, as far as that, is it because of the great research universities that are cascading down innovation and ideas that are lifting the economy up? Could be. Is it because of the best high-tech education in the whole country? It could be. The answer is yes. But I'll tell you the main answer. The main answer that these people that could go anywhere, these businesses and these companies could go anywhere, is because of the people of South Carolina. I talk to them and they tell me that is why. We go down the list. Why did you come? What are you looking for? And it always ends up that the critical factor was the people of South Carolina. So you are the right people and you're in the right place. And the people are coming here because of the championship spirit, not only in business success, but everything else, including football, basketball, baseball, boys' state, girls' state, all of success. So I say stand proud. Stand tall. Be proud of South Carolina. You are South Carolina, and we're going straight to the top.
Yes, sir.